overwhelmed and tired. I know there's a lot of other people that probably feel that way, and I just wanted to share that, say that not alone. There's always going to be people that are going through similar things that you're feeling.
The thing I'm dealing with right now is being patient with myself. You'll be surprised to see how many people feel the same way or can relate to you, and you aren't alone.